This is a particularly interesting piece because it was composed by Thomas Bateson as probably his exercise for the degree of Bachelor of Music at Trinity College in Dublin. He's thought to have been the first holder of this degree, and this particular piece, I think, shows him to very good advantage.